Novena to the Black Nazarene. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Act of Contrition. O my God, I am sorry for my sins because I have offended you. I know I should love you above all things. Help me to do penance, to do better, and to avoid anything that might lead me to sin. Amen. Opening Prayer. Lord Jesus of Nazareth, your cross proclaims the wonder of your love. Teach us to reflect on your suffering, death and resurrection, in order to have an unfailing faith in your goodness that has no end. You live and reign with the Father and the Holy Spirit forever and ever. Amen. Day 4. Jesus before Pontius Pilate. Reflection from Mark chapter 15 verses 8 to 15. The crowd came forward and began to ask him to do for them, as was accustomed. Pilate answered, "Do you want me to release to you the King of the Jews?" For he knew that it was out of envy that the chief priests had handed Jesus over, but the chief priests stirred up the crowd to have him release Barabbas for them instead. Pilate again said to them in reply, "Then what do you want me to do with the man you call the King of the Jews?" They shouted again, "Crucify him." Pilate said to them, "Why? What evil has he done?" They only shouted the louder, "Crucify him." So Pilate, wishing to satisfy the crowd, released Barabbas to them and, after he had Jesus scourged, handed him over to be crucified. Jesus of Nazareth is King, he is God made man. Let us put ourselves under his kingship. Short silence. Intercession. Jesus of Nazareth, you embraced all humans, when you stretched your hands on the cross to redeem us from our sins. Lord Jesus of Nazareth, reign over our lives.
Jesus of Nazareth, you embraced all humans, when you stretched your hands on the cross to redeem us from our sins.
You created the universe. May we see and experience your care and love in everything that happens in our lives.
Jesus of Nazareth, you embraced all humans, when you stretched your hands on the cross to redeem us from our sins.
May we live holy lives, so that, in our final moments in this world, we may not fear the everlasting punishment.
Jesus of Nazareth, you embraced all humans, when you stretched your hands on the cross to redeem us from our sins.
The new and never-ending covenant of God and his people was sealed by your blood. Help us to be true to this covenant.
Jesus of Nazareth, you embraced all humans, when you stretched your hands on the cross to redeem us from our sins.
O Lord, you bore the insults of humans, notwithstanding your kingship. Give us courage to bear witness to your goodness and truth.
Jesus of Nazareth, you embraced all humans, when you stretched your hands on the cross to redeem us from our sins.
Pause for personal intentions. Lord God Almighty, we offer this novena to you, as Father of Jesus Christ, the Nazarene. Bring us the peace that comes from your reign, and lead us to the life that has no end. We ask this through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. Litany to the Black Nazarene. Blood of Christ, the only Son of the Father, have mercy and save us. Blood of Christ of the old and everlasting covenant, have mercy and save us. Blood of Christ that washes away my sins and the sins of the world, have mercy and save us. Blood of Christ that formed like sweat and fell to the ground at Gethsemane, have mercy and save us. Blood of Christ that flowed out while you were scourged at the pillar, have mercy and save us. Blood of Christ that covered your face at the crowning of thorns, have mercy and save us. Blood of Christ, scorned by the people on the road of Jerusalem, have mercy and save us. Blood of Christ, emptying itself at the crucifixion, have mercy and save us. Blood of Christ, source of our salvation, have mercy and save us. Blood of Christ, river of mercy and forgiveness, have mercy and save us. Blood of Christ, that won over violence and injustice, have mercy and save us. Blood of Christ, refuge of the abused and the downtrodden, have mercy and save us. Blood of Christ, strength of those who suffer, have mercy and save us. Blood of Christ, consolation of lonely souls, have mercy and save us. Blood of Christ, hope of sinners, have mercy and save us. Blood of Christ, that makes strong the weak and the afflicted, have mercy and save us. Blood of Christ that leads the poor souls into heaven, have mercy and save us. Concluding prayer. Lord God, our Father, you will that your Son, Jesus, died on the cross, for the sins of the world. Grant us the grace to be one with his suffering, so that we may be worthy to hope for a new life. Help us to walk the way of your commandments, and to serve you and our neighbors. Grant this through Christ our Lord. Amen.